I have reinstated the same program.
Along with some new jokes, I hope.
Program complete. Enter when ready.
Comic, continue.
More freebies, huh? No cover, no minimum, just comic, continue? Well, tell me, Data, what happened?
I told a joke.
And?
No one laughed.
No one? Nobody in the whole room?
I was the whole room.
She said I spoiled the joke.
Actually, killed would have been a better word.
You know, Data, I think I know what your problem is. You should always try out new material on an audience.
You know, he could be right. Perhaps an audience is what you need.
Computer, program an audience appropriate to this venue.
Show for you tonight. I'm so excited this evening. Tonight I have for you the funny man of the stars, the android of antics, that lieutenant commander of mirth. Please give him a nice welcome, ladies and gentlemen. None other than, he's just the best, Data.
Good evening, ladies and gents. I come from a town so small, we had a fraction for a zip code.
You made a living doing this?
Yes, I did.
It was so small, in fact, we didn't have a godfather of crime. We had a nephew. I was so ugly as a child, they hung a pork chop around my neck. So the dog would play with me. And then there was the human cannonball that was hired and fired in the same night. Audience program off. Discontinue comic. It was a holodeck audience. They were programmed to laugh at everything. Perhaps I should reprogram the audience to display a more accurate response.
Data, let me give you one. Being able to make people laugh or being able to laugh is not the end-all and be-all of being human.
No, but there is nothing more uniquely human.
Speed, Captain Okona. Disengage.
Separated.
I'm under my own power now. Thank you, Enterprise. Thank you, Captain Picard.
Goodbye, Captain Okona.
Bye, Captain Okona. Say goodbye, Data.
Goodbye, Data. Was that funny? Accessing. Huh. Burns and Allen, Roxy Theater, New York City, 1932. It still works. Then there was the one about the girl in the nudist colony that nothing looked good on.
We're ready to get underway, sir.
Take my wharf, please.
Warp speed, sir.
Please.